All right. I'm going to do more of the adventure stuff. As I think I have everything. Yeah, we're good. I'm back up to 100% achievements, so... everything is as it should be. I was doing the garlic paradise. By the way, if you're here later on YouTube, thanks for clicking the video. I was playing as Poe. Oh yeah, I got coins I can spend. Alright, I mean, I have most of the major ones. Like, we want reroll. And skip. It's just so then I can pick my build a bit better. And I guess I'll get some value points in these. Yeah. I don't believe in might. I think might is overrated. Oh, yeah, I guess I can... who else can I buy? The stupid tree. Might do that later. See, I haven't even checked the alternate skins, like does this. Some of them... I don't know. Like, I think that looks worse. Okay, chapter 3. Osol leads Poe deep into the forest to rescue a holy man with a retirement plan. Perhaps this priest will reward their stinky savior with guidance to the promised land. Okay. This one. Oh. Okay, what else have they got for sale? Eh. I don't have the money for it, but I would have gone that. Introducing kittens to lasers and catnip for the first time. Lasers would be fun. I've never seen the effects of catnip myself. I've been around cats, just not with that. Whip. Okay, there's something on the bottom of the stage. I guess I'll go there later. The animations for this alternate skin seem smoother. I don't know. Well, now that just means I can focus on Yakuza later. I mean, I'll still do Animal Crossing, but... I might, like, have an extended session of Yakuza tonight. I just gotta double check that... the videos, the 4K videos that I uploaded are all good. It's the one thing that I try to be consistent on is just making sure everything is nice and the best it can be. I don't have to, but it's just a personal thing, is I just don't. I try to do my best with this stuff. Like, I'm sure people will be perfectly fine watching 1080p. But if I have the means, why not? Though for Vampire Survivors, I gotta say, like, it really does make a difference having that extra resolution, because it just means when it gets super chaotic, at least it's still okay. It just gives it a little bit of extra wiggle room before it just gets to the point where it's just this blur of stuff. What I got yesterday was probably the most broken I've ever been in this game. Like, I have never seen it that chaotic before. I think I got to like 136, negative 136% cooldown. Everything was just dying instantly. I can't believe how much fun I've had with this game. Like, it's become one of my most played games very quickly. I just like it because it's very easy to keep up with chat, and I can also have a drink if I want, or a snack. And there's just something satisfying with all the numbers. At least for me. Yeah, yeah. 'Tis a good game. Have you gotten many more unlocks, Star? I'll move quicker. I'll start heading down in that direction shortly. Got a couple more things last night, haven't played today. Okay. Last night after stream, just still not halfway through. Oh yeah, no, it takes a while. Some of the unlocks are pretty painful. Some of the characters is just very tricky. Start heading in that direction now. Oh, it's not just straight down. I'm guessing follow the path. Alright, so this is just like the Lake Fiskari map. I think the funniest thing about this game is, like, it's called Vampire Survivors, but there's technically no vampires, at least not yet. There's bats, but they're not vampires. Are bats not the vampires? Well, they're just bats. They're not. They hate garlic, or so does everything else. I mean, the vampire is like the humanoid thing. It's like a human that drinks blood and can turn into a bat. So I guess the bat thing was like something that came separate later, I think. It's just an association with bats and vampire. That's weird. Doesn't the key art even have vampires? It does, yeah. They joke about it. I think in a few patch notes, they said vampires coming soon. And it just never has. Try and get the evolved garlic. I was expecting to fight like a vampire as a final boss, but it wasn't that at all. I think the name is just because it comes from just that a lot of the characters look like Castlevania characters, so maybe it's just in reference to that, that the people, the main characters of Castlevania games are vampire survivors. I would guess that's where it comes from. Oh yeah, right, I needed to wait until the 10-minute mark. I keep forgetting that. It's okay. Give chest. Garlic. I think these are the bats that I just dislike. It's just so tanky. They don't really give you much. Okay. Nearly at 10 minutes. Kind of ballsy not doing this without Laurel. Excuse me. I'll get it now. What? It didn't give me the upgrade. I waited. Ok, okay, there's another one coming up. I'll be fine. I got, like, max garlic. Key thing is just don't panic. Upgrade, please. Thank you. All right, now we're fine. Oh, it's another one of these. Reduces when moving. Hang on. Oh yeah, the damaging zones thing. Yep. I mean, that's just such a no-brainer with this character. I'll start moving once I have the upgraded whips. And I can just walk through everything. There we go. Alright, one more whip to go. Gotten super lucky with the drops. Alright, cool. I just need a chest now. Money! Probably not gonna get a whole lot out of it. Now I can move. Wait, where is the path? I hope this is going the right way. I'm gonna take out this wolf. There's a challenge that some people do where they try to beat a run without moving once. So you just sit there and you just have to pick items that let you defend yourself without moving. It's doable, it's just very tricky. You need to know what to pick. And not be the tree, yeah. And not be the tree. It's doable. I think the most I lasted was 20 minutes without moving. It's usually some elite that gets you at the end, but you get knockback items. Oh, I guess it still keeps going, huh? I may as well go back and buy some of the other stuff, if I can. Well, no, you know what? I'm not gonna do that. Not yet. From what I understand, the way you need to do it is you do wand, so then it aims at the enemy that gets closest to you. Fireball. And then there's some other item that's like required. Oh yeah, you need a pentagram is required. Orb and pentagram, that's what I'm thinking of. You can't win without a pentagram. So the strategy is, you get one level of pentagram, you ban it, so then the pentagram destroys level up gems that you can't pick up, because you're not moving. Otherwise, level up gems stop spawning, and then you need the orb because they need to be in a large enough radius so you can pick as much as you can up. It's interesting to try. I haven't succeeded. But there are people that can pull it off every time. Wanna really challenge yourself. I might purchase the wand, because I don't have it yet. I'm gonna leave that there for the time being. I don't know if this stage is going to go for half an hour or what. I guess I should finish upgrading the knife. How much is bird? Oh, it's only 40. I'll take it. Then at least it guarantees that I get the combo. Is that it? Yeah. Let's go. Should be able to evolve. Go wings. There's still 10 minutes left. Lost and found painting. I guess this one. Oh, wait, I can reroll it. Hold on. Nah. Ballistic projectiles gain 3 bounces and might pass. Nah. There's one I'm after in particular. Because I haven't seen it in a while. That one would be good. There it is, Gemini. Now we get a bonus bird. Bonus birds. Just makes it easier, doubles the output of them. I'm worried it might not get to evolve. I need more experience. Okay, well, this one I'll grab. Because I only need two chests. Still a while to go. Yeah, I kind of want to focus on the bird. How many more? Alright, three more bird levels. It's doable. Laurel, I guess. That's a shame. I've seen people banish the empty heart once they pick it up once, so then it's just, it doesn't eat up upgrade. It's not that great to invest points into. All it does is just increase your health, which, eh. Well, I keep calling it an empty heart. It's a hollow heart. Fire! Wait, why is it blowing up us? Oh, right. Gemini. That's cool. Fire out both ends. Oh dear. Really? They don't want to just give me the final level? Thank you. Alright. I'm gonna buy... wait. The wand. Let's see if I can get it. Hopefully there's enough time. It's not gonna work if this keeps happening. I'm gonna just get that. Stop, give me the wand. Gonna have to pick this up. I don't think this is gonna happen. It's focusing heavy on the bird upgrade. Which is fine, just I wanted to get the other one. Thank you. What is going on? I guess that was an unlucky roll and only gave me two options. I got a minute to get it to max level. Stop. Well, I got it to max level. Oh, wait, no, I haven't. Alright, cool. Now I'm happy. I don't have might, but that's fine. Okay. I'll buy. Doggo. Just so, to say that I have them. Oh, you can set your max weapons. I didn't know that. Jeez, it must be suffering to just do like one. What about... Yeah, that's a good one. Well, this is the garlic quest, so I'm only picking Poe. Wait, what is that? Planner Bazaar? Hmm. Well, let's continue. The path to the garlic paradise leads Poe into an orchard of arboreal nightmares. Cut down these pernicious plants to find the verdant fields of dreams. See, the thing about this one is, like, I think you don't get much XP. Or is it? Damaging zones. That one. Such a weird stage. Wait, excuse me, is this just gonna give me the big whip? Oh no, I can't get to it. Okay, I see. What is this music? I don't think I've heard this one. It's so serious and epic. Thinking about my items. I just want to collect my passive so then I can pick Might up. And it's a freebie. Yeah, you know what? I'll go with this. I mean, this, you can't go wrong with the whips. It's just, they help you survive. I kind of use them a lot. Getting passives. There's Hollow Heart. I want the cooldown book. I guess if I'm gonna trick the game into giving me the cooldown book, to get the wand. I don't know, I always see stuff to the outside. I bet there's like some secret spot you can just walk through things. I've never really tried, to be honest. There it is. It puts it off screen somewhere. Definitely want that. I think I might get the projectile passives. If I can. Let me think. I don't think movement speed is useful here because it's a small map. It's just, it's fine. Even get? Because I don't think I've bought duration yet. I guess it's between armor and... Alright, let's just do that. That's fine. And then I can pick this up because it's free. I'm not sure if chests are even provided here. I've yet to see one, so... I guess it's gonna evolve. Old man throwing cats at enemies. And they can pick up stuff on the edge of the screen, so why not? I'm hoping they get the same effect as the projectile weapons. I don't think anything's gonna evolve, that's why I, like, decided to bypass the heart. I'm just gonna get this now. probably gonna get serious in a minute. The old man can, like, fart flowers and rainbows. Oh, you can upgrade. Well, shows what I know. I'm leaving that there. Just hadn't seen a single chest drop at that point. This will still work out. I don't need the garlic upgraded, really. Cats take a while to be useful. Cool down. Going for the wands first. Another cooldown. Right now they're the ones that are doing the most damage. Wand. How many more? 3 and 2. Okay. Wait. Yeah, nah. Normal. The weapon's still got a long way to go. I don't know how long the stage is. If it's 15 minutes, we're pretty much done, but it could very well be half an hour. I guess I'll go garlic. Wait, it's not giving me wands anymore. Reroll. Wow, that's annoying. Give wands. Okay, there's a wand. One more. I believe. Give me the wand. Okay, it's a wand, but not the wand. All right, each one just needs one more level. Really? Good candelabra. Alright, there we go. Give wand. Thank you. It looks like it might be over, I don't know. I hope so. Usually these tiny stages are only 15 minutes long, so we'll see. It does not want to give me the upgrade. Yeah, okay, 15 minutes, that's fine. I didn't get to upgrade the other one. Okay, I'm alright. I just wanted to unlock it. This is Poe's adventure. With the terrifying tree righteously slain, Poe can finally achieve his goal. With the power of the garlic paradise, he can amass enough riches to retire. Is that like a whole field of garlic? Oh, okay. Maximum garlic, huh? Well, there's no reason not to grab that, then. Like, straight up max garlic. Oh, I can't even get the candy box. This is like another tease. Surely there's a way to get out there. I bet it's something specific, like a certain time that's gonna allow you to go out there. There has to be a way to get that. Orb. I'm gonna get my passives quickly. Spinach. I'll try and do what I did last time. Garlic is already max, so better not to stress about that. I guess it gives you, if you're playing co-op, there's enough for two people here. Let me secure some more stuff. That's just cooldown book. All right. What's that? Go crown whenever I can. Let's just get this early XP increase. Keep going. Just speed up this process. Don't have to worry about damage because garlic's covered it. Maxed out. What in the chest? Oh well. I guess I can still pick up one more item. What would I even get? Don't think I can evolve anything. I didn't buy axes, so.
Okay, surely this is a chest here. Oh no, I died.
Ugh, I bumped into something and it kept following me.
Crap. I thought I was done with this. The garlic paradise has failed me. Whoops. I mean, that would be a waste. Yeah, go that. Whip. I should have gotten, Laurel, just to play it safe. Guess since I've got Rune Tracer for armor. I still want to evolve this weapon. Alright, double wand. Spinach. What's missing now? I want orb. Orb, all right, we're good. Now I can pick this up. Orb. 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 I just want like the pickup rate is just as best as it can be. It also affects the card thing, so that's the other thing I didn't take into consideration. Just makes the damaging zone much bigger. Orb. Now the circle is massive. Keep sticking to the whip. Alright, this is going better than last time. The damaging area is so massive. Don't mess up. This is mine to lose. Oh, right. I was like, wait a minute. Yeah, it's maxed. This is gonna level. I don't even know if it's gonna evolve. Guess I can try. It didn't. I should have waited. I just don't remember what the timing's like for stages that are short. Okay. The present icon is just bothering me. Like, it's just on the side. I want to get to it, but there's probably no way to do it. I might look it up. Or if it's just straight up a troll. The unattainable gift. There are games that do that. I'm gonna wait. I'm going to wait the 2 minutes for it. one more minute. You can really feel the difference with the crown, like it slowed down so much XP. Okay, good. Just getting a little worried with those bats. The old man is not tanky. Okay, that's 10 minutes. Cool. Thanks. Didn't give me it. What about you? Oh, come on, really? I mean, it was nice that it was a triple chest, but still. Am I really only gonna get one weapon? Guess, all right. Upgrade, please. Thank you. What if this is actually half an hour that I have to go through? It kind of just occurred to me. Oh, it's randomizer. Tragic Princess. Cooldown reduced. No. Ballistic projectiles get 3 bounces. Yeah. Do it. We want these to bounce. Bouncing projectiles. Oh, it's like they're all rune traces. Where'd that back go? Oh, there it is. Okay, the skull. Or meteor. That was pretty fun. Just everything bouncing. This might very well be something that goes for more than 15 minutes. Oh, right, garlic. I was expecting the whip upgrade. I forgot I had garlic. Okay, so it is 20 minutes. Half an hour. We'll be here a while. Whip, please. Thank. Oh, it's not the whip. Never mind. That's still good. More bouncy projectiles. You can't even see, like, I can't hover over this and see what it is. I have to open the wiki. I feel like that's a bit of feedback they would have gotten a few times. Okay, let us, when we level up, be able to see the grimoire. And just be able to access the stuff we have. Here I was worried I wasn't going to level up anything. There it is. Let's just go with that. It's fine. I'll make that my last item. this insurance policy, just in case. Do I have it? Yeah, it's ready. Well, now we just wait death. Hopefully this is just a 20-minute stage. Like, what am I gonna do? 12 minutes otherwise. I won't have any items I can upgrade for 12 whole minutes. There has to be a way to get out there. Oh wow, it's a half hour stage. Okay, well. Not a whole lot I can do about that! Unless it gives me a candy box or something. I'll leave that box there till the end. That's it, right? Yeah, I'm fully upgraded now. Always Bitcoin. I bet I could stand still. This is what it's become a game of now. Now it's actually an idle game. That's funny. All right. Well, there. I got a photo of like a microwave with dials spotted in America. So there we go. They exist. that's a conclusion to that whole discussion. Have a chance to freeze. Just reading. I can't reroll. I guess let's get freeze, cause could probably get the Reaper if it freezes the Reaper. If I get like a lucky shot in. It could work. I can't believe there's still 8 whole minutes left. This stage should have been cut off at the 20 minute mark. Even 20 minutes is too much. Oh well. At this point, I may as well. I just want to hit level 80, because that's usually when you get stuff. As a bonus. Okay, there we go. I've met the goal. They're not gonna get anywhere near me with what I have. I just bet there's like some weirdly specific thing I have to do to get that box. Going around the corners and finding a spot where maybe there was a gap. Or just something that would hint that there's a secret path. I guess there are some characters that could take advantage, like that ghost character. would be able to fly up there. I don't know, at this point I just want to see what level I can get to now. I can probably hit to 100. Seven, 98, 99. Down to the last minute. I need to let my shield cool down. Not bad, given I'm standing around for a little bit of time, not really doing much. Still hit 110. Freeze him, freeze him, freeze him, freeze him, freeze him. Not, didn't freeze him. Okay. Done. So what's left to do? At last, Perk can retire and simply stand forever as he always has dreamed, but will a perfectly sedentary lifestyle be enough for this malodorous hero? Did he just become a tree? Is this story like the old man turning into a tree? No, okay. It's a pasta, put it in a box. This is just a 15-minute stage. I mean, you could get through this stage and just stand still.
Yeah.
That's nice. I guess these are my choices. I probably should have gone knives. Pizza, pasta, put it in a box. I don't think you get treasure chests in this stage. Because there's nothing that counts as an elite, I don't think. Garlic. I'll go knife. That's good for taking out bosses. Alright. I'll get move speed. I don't think I need to life leech at all. Let's just get knives. And the birds. Oh, there is, wow, you can upgrade. Well then. What did I even drop from? We're getting tougher ones now. I say tougher. Tanky. I want to make it easier to collect stuff. Sure. Something damaged me. I didn't see what it was. But I had the sound effect go off. Reroll. Keep going, knife. I can take out the dudes with the capes. I think the trees actually do damage you. Sure. Oh, I think I know what it is. It's those jars. It's not the tree. It's these things. Whoops. Whoops. Alright, so that's what drops the chests. Orb is good because of the card. It just makes the damage zone so much bigger. Alright, build done for now. The stage is giving more chests than I thought it would.
Pasta for the dinner box.
Still wait to the 10-minute mark, just to be safe. Garlic's gonna evolve. Are ready. Plant dropped. Oh, now I have three chests. Well, I mean, I'll still leave them on the ground. If I can get upgrades, I can get upgrades. It does seem to be dropping less orbs now. Wow, didn't give it. All right, what about you? Nope. Okay. Last one. Wah, wah. I'm going to the capes. I should still be able to fight. Weep. Thought that was the end of the stage for a sec. Oh yeah, now this pose. There we go. Maximum garlic. Go Gemini. Get more burbs. It's all coming out now. Lot of health. Get him. There's probably only 2 minutes left. I doubt this is gonna go for half an hour. Yeah, we're up to like pose only. I wanna take this dude out at least. There we go. Alright, let's finish up now. Oh. I guess there's still a little bit to go. Thirty seconds. We'll see see if there's like some payoff for the end of this adventure. The reward is garlic. Okay, should end, hopefully. No. All right. Done. Congratulations! You completed the adventure and then 3,500 base game gold coins. You can now ascend the adventure. Ascend it? Oh, it's all done. What does that mean, though, ascending the adventure? Ascend adventure. Ascending will reset progress. Ascension points, 1. Oh, wow. Okay, so this like has infinite replay value. Increase the curse by 25%. Or the experience gain. Probably the experience gain. I mean, okay, I get it. It's interesting. I feel like this would be fine to introduce people to the game and start them off this way. But it's a bit weird that you have to unlock this mode. I don't know. I would have had this as like the way to get people to learn the game. Because it does... At least I found it easier. I don't know. Maybe I've played this too much and I can't really be a good measure here, but that's neat enough. All right, I got my fill. I did an adventure, so I'm good. But I just wanted to get my unlocks done. Wait, what do you mean one is missing? 198 out of 199. What? How do I have all Steam? Apparently the hats. It's the upgraded hats. How does that work then? I have all Steam achievements and yet I don't have all the items? That's not right. Hold up. I will remedy this. Vampire Survivors Wiki. What is that? What is the hats upgrade? Evolution. Unions. Okay, here we go. Where's the Among Us stuff? Yeah, so... No, but the hats doesn't have one. So what item don't I have? I've done all the Among Us ones, so what is that then? Give me a sec. Trying to find an answer to this. Did they add an evolution to a new item or an existing item? I'm looking down the list. I've got ashes. I got that one. I got that one. What am I missing? I can't find what I'm missing. Okay, hang on. Emergency meeting, got it. Crossed wires, got it. Paranormal scan, got it. The unjust ejection, got it. Clear asteroids, got it. Impost tongue, got it. Rocket science, got it. So then it's the hats. What the hell? Or what is... No, maybe it's not that. Maybe it's another passive. Hang on. No, I know what it is. I know what it is. No, wait, no, I don't. It's a passive item. It has to be. There's absolutely no way I haven't got anything. Hold on, wiki. Passive items. Let's have a look. It has to be one of the new ones. This is gonna bother me. Hang on. There is one way to brute force it. I can do it right now. Like Queen Sigma. Okay. Just keep re-rolling until I see the damn item that I'm missing. I'm not even kidding. Until it's like super obvious. It has to be something that I just haven't bothered picking up. You would think in 99 rerolls it would appear. I need to find the list. Vampire Survivors item list. The collection, here we go. This is what I wanted, thank you. So it's after, Wait, what is this? Flock Destroyer? Oh no, but that's the cat? I don't think that's it. Hold on. I think this article's out of date. Emergency meeting. Silver Tongue. It's an item called Silver Tongue. Okay, so hang on. Silver Tongue. Vampire Survivors. Ah, there it is. All right, got it. All right, I'm gonna get this now. Start, go. This should be very easy to get that. And then Arcana's on. And then just pick Gemini. I don't like that that's a thing, but now I just do that. That should have worked. Collection. There we go. I can be happy now. So it's just the Gemini version of the tongue, which is not something you can find. It's just you get it for free if you get Gemini. Because I don't use that randomizer or whatever it's called. I don't typically play with that. Alright, now we are done. Back to 100% until the next DLC. Alright, well, I'm gonna go take a bit of a break. I need to get some food, do some grocery shopping and stuff, but I'll do some stuff later on. If you're here for the stream, thanks for sticking around. Hope you enjoyed. Also, people watching later on YouTube, thanks for watching as well. If you want to support the channel over there, by the way, just the button clicky thingy. I'm a little tired. yeah, thanks to those that do the like button clicking. It does help out a lot. And in the meantime, if you want to watch me play something else, just click one of the videos that pop up, assuming I remember to do that. But we'll do more of this whenever the next DLC is. So, we'll see you then.